We are so happy to advise you of a change to the General Handbook relating to primary presidencies. Of course, the primary presidency helps parents prepare their children to enter and progress along the covenant path. This is one of their most important responsibilities. To accomplish this, the primary president may now assign a member of the presidency to help parents prepare their children for baptism and confirmation. This is more than just preparation for an event. It's preparing our children for a lifetime of covenant keeping.
The primary president may assign another counselor to help parents prepare their children for temple and priesthood preparation. As Sister Johnson mentioned, this is not simply to prepare children for the event of attending the temple and for boys receiving the Aaronic priesthood, but to prepare children for a lifetime of joyful temple service and to help boys and girls understand the blessings of priesthood in their lives.
That's right, Sister Johnson, Sister Porter, and there are so many wonderful resources out there to help us fulfill this sacred stewardship. A valuable resource is our precious primary teachers and our ministering brothers and sisters.
Thank you for your service. We love you.